This is my variation of Angie, if you like.